isn't fair. Sounds like it was pretty crowded down here.
Thank you. You're going down. This won't miss.
Lock tight.
Thank you.
entering the target. Change position. You can't escape us. Get back here, coward.
Buddy.
level high. Oh, you're so good.
Force is with me.
You're going down. Fine. Rely on your programming.
The hunt is on. Lowering expectations! Do not lose focus on the Jedi!
Someone locked it up. Maybe we can find another way in.
You are not authorized.
All right, let's go. Jump!
Now, that better? There's a good Neko. You just stay here now, all right? And be quiet. I'm sure there's nothing to worry about.
Thank you.
about time. Find me. Stand and fight. Move up.
Meander. More priorite. Let's see what's over here.
Quick shimmy, huh? Like to see her try to... What the?
Damn it, Dana! You're trying to make a crater out of my blasted head?
Yes, good BD.
Thank you. sector... Wait, what's that? Looks like it's from the clone... It's incoming!
What are you fishing for?
I'm hunting the ferocious me. Did you know the me was the very first fish we scuba caught?
That must have been quite a day.
Aye, I was barely yee-high back then. Little scuba swam headlong into the creature's mouth. Lucky as I was, I couldn't digest me before fishing fellows pulled us out.
Sounds more like it caught you.
Aye, it takes me back. Stick around, boy, and I'll top us off with a tail.
So, Scuva, whatever happened with the pirates?
So there we were, four quarren, armed with spears, each way of mine to make a mantelpiece of my wee rubbery head. I looked over to me captain, and he stared right back. Waving his arms like a goober fish in heat. And the harpoon I held in my hand. Oh, for a black instant, I considered nailing those pirate quarren to the rocks with my harpoon. But something stopped me from pulling the trigger. Perhaps it was the sparkle that caught my eye. The sparkle of a passing glumbrigeel. What would those pirates say to a whole school of glumbrigeels? A crackle and a sparkle as they be, thought I. So I opened my wee mouth and emitted the mating call of the eel.
You speak eel?
Aye, but I forgot to turn on me comb. We scuba alone heard the cry. The bad demented expression put such a fright on the quarren that it dropped the blasters. By the time they'd come to the senses, we were swimming away as fast as our flippers could carry us. It was only later, as we fled aboard the Zephyr schooner, that I realized how close the real danger was. But I shall continue my tale next time.
Great, BD. Not much to look at. Not bad. Imperials. Just gotta keep climbing. Look what we found. The Empire's really cracking down around here. How long before they set their sights on the outpost? His ability's pretty bad. Gotta push through. Conduit. You don't have anything for it, do you?